free? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna be? What you gonna do when hell breaks free? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna be? What you gonna do when hell breaks free? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna be? What you gonna do when hell breaks free?
What's up? What's up? What's up? It's your boy Turk Talent, the number one known fan in the known universe. If you think you know somebody better than me, boy, stop! We are conquered over here. Make sure to hit like, share, and subscribe. Hook your boy up so I can do this for you every week. Get the name out there. Make this thing go global. Breaking the news. You give it back to me. Hit that like button if you don't mind, please. Shall we get into these news the wrong type, right?
Let's go.
First, we got FSU football recruiting, right? Got the last official visit this weekend with four visits showing up. A couple of unofficials, but we got John Reese Plumlee, the quarterback. Right now, it's a battle between us and Ole Miss with him. We got to hit this one. We got to get this target tagged. We got to get this target. We can't go through two cycles without quarterbacks. We need John Reese Plumlee. We got running back Jameis Griffin. He's going to be the visit this weekend. We got Jay Ward, the cornerback. Plus, the junior day to get the 2020 momentum running for the next recruiting cycle. We got to get that started. So, we got a junior day going up as well. We got some 2020, 2021 targets there as well. Going to be here this weekend in Florida State. And speaking of momentum, we got a big recruit commit today with Jeff Sims for the 2020 class. Give yourself a round of applause, Florida State, right? 6'3", 195 pounds. He's a rifleman. He's a gunslinger.
Jeff Sims, right? Right?
So that's great news for Florida State recruiting. As more comes, especially with National Signing Day coming up in a few days, I'm going to give you some more news. Some more news. Football, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you want. You might want it for it. We got to make a run at the end, right? Let's get this thing going, Taggart. Let's get these recruits in.
Right? It's looking good. Looking good. He's falling into place. Let's move on to basketball recruiting, right?
Yes, basketball recruiting for Florida State. We're in the running for five-star Anthony Edwards, number two player in the country, the number one shooting guard. They say he the next, we're on the street. They say he the next Zion Williamson, right? We're in the running. We're in this top four right now, and 80% crystal ball got him going to the nose, baby. Yes, right? 80% to Florida State. He's the last official meeting before actual signing day for basketball at Florida State. So, great news of Florida State. I love what we're going ahead towards. We're trending upwards in basketball. I love it. I love it. His name is Anthony Edwards. He's from Holy Spirit Prep School in Atlanta, right? So, we'll see how that rolls out. We'll find out. I'll keep you informed. Let's hit that like button if you don't mind, please. Right? Let's get to some basketball highlights. Right? You know what time it is. Basketball highlights. Let's go. Bam.
Number 25, Florida State.
Number 25, Florida State. Gets the Georgia Tech Yellow Maggots. Let's see. Florida State up 6-4. Now, what we up? Tied 6-6. Oh. Come on, now tighten up down there. Tighten up. No, tight. Get that thing. Take it, man. Ah! He tried to take the backboard on top of their head. Yeah. Nice up and under. That's what I like, gay. We'll be up 2019 about a point. Oh! Somebody get that man some barbecue cream. Oh, another one. And another one. We are conquered over here. Let's go. Nice teamwork. Nice dish. That's nice. Easy win for Florida State. It's just the Georgia Tech Yellow Maggots. We should have no problem with them. Step, put a spear in them. Give me that. Nice rebound and fundamentals. Fundamentally sound. Nice job, Coach Leonard. Coach Ham. Man, in the corner. Splash. 3-point shots falling better for Florida State. Looking good. Bloody hell. What's that? 42-36. Pretty comfortable. Savoy. Bloody hell. Let's go.
number five. To make that play with 4 fouls, you cannot make that play. Sooner point to the team. That's a lot of credit.
Get that. Man, nice hustle there. Nice hustle there. Nice hustle. Get that out of here. Get that out of here.
59-49 Florida State.
59-49 Florida State over the yellow. 59-49 Florida State over the Georgia Tech Yellow Maggots. Back to the hall. Back to the hole. You scurry back.
Your wingless poop birds.
All right. Now we all know Deion Sanders had a documentary this week, right? Right. Deion Sanders, the best cornerback of all times, right? Best cover man locked down, right? Changed the game forever, right? Shout out to Deion Sanders. He had a documentary. I'm gonna give him a little documentary that I made for myself, right? Make sure to hit the like, share, and subscribe button. We're gonna ride out with some Deion Sanders highlights. Would you like that? Let's go! Bam!
Clear the soul, takes away the damage, hold, let you know which way to go.